I don't understand. I'm only trying to protect the people of this village from a curse that could doom them all. But what if there is no such thing as curses or enchantments? What if she really isn't a witch? Nonsense! I can't give up now. That mask must be the key to hiding her true appearance, right? Then I, Robert the Crusader, will show everyone the truth! Screw it! I'm going in!